Hello friends, welcome to my channel Gadget Lover, and in this video I'm showing you how to enable smart motion on Vivo smartphones. So let's start. To enable, first go to settings. Now slide down and here you can see a smart motion. Just click over there. Okay, now in smart motion that options are available: a smart wake, air operation, a smart turn and off screen, a smart call, shake to turn on the flashlight, tilt to zoom pictures, and smart remind. Okay, first go to smart wake. Okay, and if you want to enable all these features, click over there. And in this, you also have an option to add input gesture. You also add your custom gesture over there. And if you want to know that how this feature works, just click over there and it will show you how it works, how this method works. Okay, now go back and go to air operation, and in this you have a black screen glance and air unlock. Click over there. Same for this, if you want to know that how it works, just click over there and it will show you how this method works. Okay, now go back and in smart turn on off screen, click over there. Light screen when out of a pocket, double click to light, smart keep bright, and double tap to turn off screen. Just click over there to enable all this feature. And same for this, just click over there to know that how this feature works. Now go back and go to smart call, and in this smart call, smart answer, smart switch, smart mute, and wave to hands free. Just click over there and enable all this feature. And in this, you have option to select default calling SIM card. Okay, and same for this, if you want to know that how this feature works, just click over there and it will show you that how this method works. Okay, now go back, and this is the shake to turn on flashlight. If you shake your phone, your flashlight turn on. Just click over there to enable this feature. And this is tilt to zoom pictures. Click over there. It will show you how it works. Press the picture with one finger and tilt the phone backward or forward to zoom the picture in or out. Okay, enable it. And it is smart remind. Click over there. Get missed calls and unread message notification when you pick up your phone. Okay, click over there. So guys, this is the method to enable smart motion in Vivo smartphones. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and click on bell icon for latest updates.